Hi again.
They shouldn't be here.
Mom, it's okay.
We just came to ask if we could take Ramsey here to Minneapolis.
What's he talking about?
It's for the funeral.
No one is taking my daughter anywhere.
It's for Lumpy.
I don't care what it's for.
I don't even know you. We're friends.
Friends of a mutual friend, Lumpy.
Yeah, Lumpy? You were going to run off with some Lumpy guy?
Where did you find those?
Doesn't matter.
You went through my room and dug through my stuff.
I'm your mother! I can go through what the hell I want to!
Who'd you bring in this house?
Oh.
Is this about last night?
Oh, no, listen, everything's totally cool. We just came here to ask you guys if we could take Ramsey to a funeral for a friend Lumpy and...
Who?
It's just we should go.
Well, no.
No, I'm coming with you.
Yeah, listen, I'm just trying to respect the wishes of a friend who passed away, okay? This isn't
big deal. I don't care what you're trying to do. You better get the hell out of
here. We gotta go.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Social services, is that what this is?
No.
No, oh, no.
Oh, he's in real estate. I'm a third grade teacher.
Yeah.
Where did you get that?
I promise you, there's no reason for that, okay? Everything's fine. We have a mutual friend who passed away. We're just going to a funeral, that's it.
I told you to leave.
Okay, yes, okay, yes. We'll go.
Maybe it's okay. Maybe they're right. Maybe Ramsey should go to the funeral. Miss Shirley said that it was okay.
Miss Shirley?
Yeah, she said that maybe it's a good time for you to start traveling, you know, seeing other places. Hold on.
How long are you gonna be gone?
I don't know.
The funeral is tomorrow, so we can, you know, put her on a bus by Monday night, Tuesday morning.
Here, I want you to have it.
You know, I want you to know we're gonna take really good care of her, and it's only for a couple of days. We'll have her back and
make sure.
Yeah, we will.
We should go.
Yeah. Okay. I'm sorry again about all the confusion, and I didn't catch your name. You know what? I'm just gonna leave you a business card there. That's me and my cell number if you need to get in touch, check in. Okay.
I love you.